You say there's not no major strikes, etc. But one of the worries which we did find that people talk about is gundaism and gangsterism in Punjab. And, you know, if you're going to invest here, you have to worry, do you need extra security? What about that? How are you handling that?
No, no, that is something that is at the top of my agenda. We don't allow anything like this to happen. For instance, nearly 1,200 gundas are in jail. The truck unions, which were a source
truck
of
unions.
gundaism, that we've abolished.
Abolish the union.
Abolish them. Weapons have been
They used to
confiscated.
blackmail industrialists, right? The truck unions.
Absolutely. I mean, coming from, let's say, Derabasi to Chandigarh, they were charged 1,000 rupees, and going from Chandigarh to Derabasi, 5,000 rupees. I mean, these sort of things they were doing because they had the muscle.
Muscle.
And then we removed that muscle. So from these point of views, we are doing from our side, we are not allowing anything at all. The police is very active. It's a clear-cut instructions. If any gunda comes with a weapon, he lays it down. If he doesn't lay it down, then he faces the consequences. There's no, nothing
So
else.
what's the phrase in Punjabi?
Bande bano nahi ta phir tonu sidhe kar dange assi
इस चैनल पर चल रहे मुद्दों पर अपने विचार देने के लिए कमेंट करें और अपडेट रहने के लिए चैनल को लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब करें और हाँ, बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलें।